Imagination by Charlie Piper. This piece is about how society seems to be in a state of suspension as during a period of isolation, as nature sort of just carries on outside. So the first movement, Thawing, is about the transition from winter into spring, and the second movement, Coruscating, is about this large tree sometimes blowing around in the wind with light coming and shining through its leaves and branches.
Thank you. Trio No. 1. It was written in 1894 and dedicated to Russian cellist Karl Davidov. It's split across four movements. The first is lyrical, the second is sprite-like with a jovial waltz section in the middle. The third movement, Elegia, is deeply contemplative with a lighter, dreamlike middle section. And the finale to finish, a dramatic and turbulent ending. We've really enjoyed working on this piece and we hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you.